Hi guys and welcome to another vlog. And आज का vlog is like a Q&A session, but it's not live. Actually, अभी when this video goes live, I will be driving the car which all of you have been asking me since a real long time. Unfortunately, I can't tell you which car it is, but I'm sure everybody knows because जब भी कोई vlog out हो, people are like, where is the? Okay, I'm not gonna mention. But उसका review आ रहा है this week finally. So on the 18th it's going to come on Motorbeam at 2 o'clock and on my vlog on 19th at 11:30. So finally it's coming. It's going to be of the latest model, which is the facelifted model, and I can't wait to put it out. So sorry for delaying it. मैंने intentionally बिल्कुल delay नहीं किया. I've been asking the company since long to give me the car, but because the facelift was coming, they, you know, decided to sell the old cars, and now finally the facelift has come, so I will have access to it. So you will just not see one video, you're going to see multiple videos of this car really soon. Secondly, the week has been really hectic. I came to Delhi for the Google event and I've been traveling here and there, and in terms of vlogs also, I'm trying to change a few things. So I'm trying to do a lot more lifestyle vlogs because many of you have been asking me. But don't worry, those of you who do not like lifestyle vlogs as much as the car or bike vlog, I will continue to do car and bike vlogs. Obviously, ek cheez aapko samajhna chahiye ki car and bike vlogs cannot happen every day, obviously, because like in the start I was doing every day, but what's happening is that I'm running out of cars and I'm running out of bikes, and sometimes it's happening that it's not possible to put out a video every day. But that is not the reason for doing part 1 and part 2. Part 1 and part 2 ka ek simple reason hai, because some of the vlogs is so big. In fact, 7 series, when I was editing it, it was like 40 minutes on the timeline, and together sit at one time and edit 40 minutes becomes very difficult, because that's like, you know, 2-3 hours of edit. So that's why the reason to split it. I hope you enjoyed the road in the 7 series vlog, because it was a different road and I myself enjoyed driving a lot on that road. It was very big, very long and a fast road, so a lot of fun there. Other than that, of course, I'm going to do a lot more interesting vlogs. So travel, food, lifestyle, sab kuch to hone wala hai. Car and bike also going to happen, and I'm also going to review the Mustang real soon. So don't worry about it. Mustang is also going to come. Some of the common questions I keep getting in comments is, ek to, which is the best bike under rupees 1 lakh? So under rupees 1 lakh, if you're planning to buy a bike, I would suggest ki aag band karke ya to Suzuki Gixxer le lo ya Honda ki Hornet le lo. Both are good bikes. Pulsar 160 NS is also good. Now it depends what brand you like. If you're not really attracted to any of the brands, try the Gixxer. It's a very nice bike, very fun to ride bike. If you want a bike which is very peaceful, it's not about fun riding, but it's reliable, it's efficient, it's comfortable, the ride quality is good, then Unicorn 150 is something you should consider. Many people have been asking me Duster or Creta. I would say that the Duster is a car which drives better than the Creta any day. It has too much steering feedback, and obviously Duster ki sabse khas baat ye hai ki Duster is also very rugged, but the Creta has more features, it's more comfortable, it drives more like a car. So in that sense, if someone wants something very peaceful, easy to drive, easy to maneuver, easy to park, hassle-free, good quality, lot of features, then you should look at the Creta. But Creta ka facelift aa raha hai, it's coming in May, so it's less than a month away, so wait for that definitely. In terms of me reviewing bigger cars and bigger bikes, and you know, people have been asking for Hayabusa, people have been asking for XJL, obviously anything I spot, I will review it. You know, I roam around with my GoPro everywhere. Jahan bhi jaun, GoPro saath mein rehta hi hai, with my band, with the audio setup, everything. Whenever I get a chance, I do it. If you remember, अभी जो मैंने दिल्ली की ट्रिप की थी उसमें रूम टूर वॉज अगेन ऑन द GoPro, एंड समवन वॉज लाइक फैसल इज द काइंड ऑफ गाय हु एक्चुअली गोज टू अ पार्टी विद द GoPro ऑन हिज हेड. वेल, काइंड ऑफ ऑकवर्ड, बट हाँ, कर सकता हूँ, ऐसा कुछ प्रॉब्लम नहीं हो सब करने में. एंड मैनी ऑफ यू माइट बी वंडरिंग कि वेर एम आई सिटिंग राइट नाउ एंड वॉट इज द टाइम. सो इट इज 11:30 इन द नाइट. आई एम सिटिंग इन ऑफिस एंड टोयोटा यारिस की फुटेज आई है, सो आई एम जस्ट लुकिंग एट वॉट इज द फुटेज लाइक एंड हाउ वॉज द शूट एंड ऑल दैट स्टफ. And then I have to get up tomorrow at 5 o'clock to head for the drive of the most awaited car ever on my channel. So don't worry guys, wo aa hi raha hai finally, and I'm so glad you guys have waited for it. So I've already told you the date, so mark it in your calendar. That vlog is going to be kick ass, I hope so. I'm not shot it yet, so I can't really say, but by the time this video goes up, I hopefully must have had a ball driving it, giving it the beans completely. So guys, this vlog is going to be very short. I haven't really answered many questions, and questions keep coming, answers keep coming. So I'm planning to do a regular weekly series in terms of answering questions of people. Many of you ask me a lot about personal life and what am I doing, what do I like eating. Instagram story pe sab dikhai deta hu where I am, what am I eating, and this t-shirt I'm wearing. Well, I really like this YouTube t-shirt which YouTube had given me. I think YouTube party hua tha December mein. That is the time when they had given me this t-shirt, and I kind of like black a lot. In fact, cars also, I think black look very elegant. Black or white, there's nothing in between, honestly, because white is good in terms of वो हीट नहीं होती जल्दी एंड इट्स इजी टू शूट वाइट बिकॉज देयर इज नो रिफ्लेक्शन ऑन वाइट. सो योर फेवरेट कार माइट बी शॉट इन वाइट कलर. आई मीन द मोस्ट अवेटेड कार, व्हाई एम आई कॉलिंग इट फेवरेट कार? इन फैक्ट इंस्टाग्राम स्टोरी पे आई इवन रोट दैट पीपल रेफर टू SUV एज दैट कार्स नेम. आई एम श्योर बाय नाउ देर इज नो मिस्ट्री एट ऑल कौन सी कार की बात हो रही है. एंड एक और बहुत कॉमन क्वेश्चन होता है कि वॉट शुड पीपल डू टू बिकम एन ऑटोमोबाइल जर्नलिस्ट. वेल आई एम थिंकिंग आई मेक अ प्रॉपर वीडियो ऑन दैट, बट आई शुड टेल यू गाइज राइट नाउ स्ट्रेट अवे, कम्युनिकेशन इज एक्सट्रीमली इंपॉर्टेंट. यू शुड नो हाउ टू कम्युनिकेट वेरी वेल. किसी से भी कभी भी कैसे भी कुछ भी बात कर लो, ओके. यू शुड बी एबल टू टॉक लाइक कंटिन्यूअसली, बिकॉज इवन इफ यू आर नॉट एबल टू टॉक यू शुड बी एबल टू राइट, डिपेंडिंग ऑन व्हाट साइड यू गो. यू गो टूवर्ड्स राइटिंग साइड और यू गो टूवर्ड्स वीडियो साइड. टुडे वीडियोज बिकम वेरी पॉपुलर, राइटिंग पीपल आर नॉट दैट कीन टू रीड नाउ डेज, बट या राइटिंग इज ऑल्सो देयर. इफ यू कैन राइट वेल, इफ यू कैन यू नो राइट अबाउट एनीथिंग, दैट्स अ बिग प्लस डेफिनेटली. सो इंग्लिश इज इंपॉर्टेंट और वट एवर लैंग्वेज यू आर प्लानिंग टू यू नो बिकम अ जर्नलिस्ट इन, दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. इज नॉट नेसेसरी इंग्लिश में करना, यू कैन डू इट इन हिंदी, यू कैन डू इट इन एनी अदर लैंग्वेज, बिकॉज नाउ डेज लोकल लैंग्वेजेज लाइक मराठी, मलयालम, तमिल, एवरीथिंग इज बिकम वेरी पॉपुलर. डोंट वरी अबाउट लैंग्वेज, जस्ट गो अहेड एंड डू वॉट यू लाइक एंड ट्रस्ट मी पीपल विल फॉलो यू इफ यू डू गुड स्टफ. ठीक है, इट्स नॉट गोइंग टू हैपन इन अ डे, इट्स नॉट गोइंग टू हैपन ओवरनाइट. मेनी पीपल आस्क मी कि टेक मी फॉर इंटर्नशिप इन मोटरबीम. सी आई वुड लव टू डू इट, बट एट द एंड ऑफ द डे आई डोंट टेक द डिसीजंस देयर. वी हैव एन HR, दैट पर्सन डिसाइड्स दैट हु इज कमिंग, हु इज गोइंग, ऑल दोज थिंग्स. सो दैट्स नॉट रियली इन माई हैंड एंड आई डोंट हैव द टाइम टू एक्चुअली लुक इन टू इट. इफ समवन सेंड्स मी दैट दे वॉन्ट टू जॉइन मोटरबीम, आई डेफिनेटली फॉरवर्ड इट टू हर, शी हैज अ लुक एट इट. एंड देन बेसिकली डिपेंडिंग ऑन द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ द कंपनी, हायरिंग होती है नहीं होती है, जो भी होता है, आई मीन यू नो हाउ द प्रोसेस वर्क्स इन मोस्ट कंपनीज. सिमिलरली द सेम प्रोसेस वर्क्स इन मोटरबीम एज वेल. That's it guys, I hope you enjoyed this really small vlog of mine. Kal dhamaka karenge zarur, I will come up with a very interesting vlog, so I'll be shooting that today. I'm not talking about the much awaited car, I'm talking about some other vlog. Hopefully that I will ready by Monday. And by the way, I'm a big follower of Formula 1 and MotoGP, and can you believe it, because of me having to shoot the car you guys have been asking me since so long, my Formula 1 is going to get missed today, Chinese Grand Prix, which I'm going to see in the evening recorded. So guys, if you like this vlog, give it a thumbs up, that's the like button, and also subscribe. Main aapko bahut jaldi dekhunga next day, which is Monday at 11:30 a.m. Bye bye.